You know, and so my job was to clean these 7 floors between Friday and Sunday. So every time I would go to the 7th floor was the CEO's office. So I would bust in like I was the CEO. I was dreaming like I'm the CEO. Think you can do it without working, you make a big mistake. Because no matter what I did, if it was in bodybuilding or in acting or if it is in the political arena, it always took a lot of work. And you got to put out and you got to, you know, something like a lot of sacrifices, notice. If you're not willing to work hard, forget about it.